Load at the wind. I kind of forgot who the boss is. It's the ferret in here, that's the boss on this. I keep forgetting. Camouflaged. It doesn't really, it just makes it so you just think it, doesn't it? It don't give you no. That swing nearly didn't even hit me. Want nowhere near me, didn't even nothing. To this day I still hate that parry, I already nerfed it. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think that arrow hit me. Mate, I swear. Main reason why I hate it when there's so many different paths, because it forgets sometimes. You sneaky son of a bitch. I've never seen, I have actually never ever seen the zombie. I've never seen the actual little mini zombie do the fucking paralyze attack. Straight away. I've never seen him do it. I have never seen him do it. Like, just instantly off the bat, as soon as he gets aggroed. It's like they planned it. Because whenever you get paralyzed, the snake lady always goes for the grab. Always. But she always delays it, so it gives you the chance to get out of the stun. But obviously because the little zombie did it, she didn't delay it. She just instantly did it pretty much. He did it again, the little shit. I was pretty much fucked there. I couldn't do no because I was still in paralyzed puddle. Oh well. I was pretty much fucked. I was pretty much booed. Perfect. Framed that bad boy. See that? What is it with these zombie dudes? Like, I literally hit him with my yokai attack. Beam phaser. Take it. He's teleported back up there, hasn't he? Oh, fuck it. They're dead anyway. At least he needed a hit. Tickle, he was dead. I hate fights like that. That's why I don't fight them on bridges. It's because 9 out of 10, I'm just gonna knock them off and I've pretty much just lost stuff. I'm surprised they didn't actually make it so. Because there was a lot of levels on number one that had bridge type atmospheres, and then you just knock them off, you just get the souls, but you don't get the items that they could drop. It's great as well. Like nearly any enemies that I've I've literally got stuff on my equipment that gives me more luck base. It's like I've even got an actual on my accessory, the new one from the DLC. Luck bonus, Amrit of God, B+. As I literally barely use my yokai form. I have noticed as well on this version, on this difficulty, they seem to drop frequent divine fragments. Well, enemies do anyway, because even when you fight, and on the first one, it's when you fight revenants they drop. We've got a chance of dropping divine fragment. Same again, I got a divine fragment again. So I remember being a fucking dingy up there. I was literally blocking the entire time. That seemed like a new noise. You're gonna push me off. I swear to God, sometimes the game does it on purpose. She gone, man. She gone. Gonna say, bless them. If you stun them, if you paralyze them, while they've got no stamina, it's just. They're fucked. You can't do fuck all because it keeps constantly it just knocks them back out because the stamina doesn't move from them being paralyzed. Because I reckon that's why I personally think they made it so on the first one, paralyzed and poisoned didn't stock up so fast, is because of that one reason. Because you can just constantly just loop them. If you've got enough stuff, especially on this, it didn't matter on number one, because the build up for paralyzed and poison was just a complete waste of time. Don't matter how much build you did, it just did nothing. But obviously, same old, but it's different when the computer hits you with paralyzed poison. It's pretty much one hit with the poison or paralyzed, and you're paralyzed for poison. He gone, man. He gone. Plus fighting Skeletor sometimes. You got lucky, bitch.
Some legs on him.
I absolutely hate that attack. It is the most stupidest attack on this game. I bet I couldn't do that again. I didn't even notice he was doing the fireball and I literally dashed at the right time. Same game nearly did it again. Mimi. I'm a... No. I haven't got the buy gesture. Because what makes that attack as well so stupid is that they can just instantly go into it. They don't do no animation or nothing. They can just go into it. Totally forgotten how you got to get up there. They seriously need to patch that as well.